when Drew McIntyre first showed up here in 2009, he was anointed the Chosen One. And while it may have been premature back then, let's say McIntyre is more than living up to it. Submission move that can make your opponent tap out. Given the chaotic and unpredictable nature of the triple threat, that's not a good thing to make. You might have it, but he is wrong. Exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match. Triple threat match for the Raw Women's Championship. It was Bayley versus the Boss. This is the championship. Like a singles match between the Boss and the Queen, Bayley learned very quickly it was every woman for herself. The triple threat match for the Raw Women's Championship was another example of the incredible competition between the female superstars of WWE. Trump was physically dominant, fighting off the challenges of Bayley and Sasha Banks. And one kind of pain in the name of the moonsault on both their opponents at the same time. But the Boss and Bayley put it on the line and kept fighting. They lacked several near pinfalls during this battle. As it should be, the Queen exhibited her genetic superiority by fighting off both her challengers. After drilling Bayley with a boot to the face, the Queen pinned the Hugger and retained her Raw Women's Championship. Unless we start seeing some movement on the outside, I'm starting to think this one's over.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Gotta find a way to get out of this, Michael.
Look out.
making the stage.
You gotta wonder what he's thinking here, guys.
I don't know what he is thinking.
Here is your winner, Daniel.